up, everybody? Welcome back to Deep View Media with me, your host, Mr. Work. What's up with y'all? Today is Saturday, September the 28th, and the time is 2:30 p.m. We're starting our ride off on Kensington and Lehigh. It's been raining in Philly for a couple days now. Right now, one of the biggest things on the news is that whole Puffy thing in the presidency. But Puffy look like everybody, that's all everybody want to talk about is Puff Daddy. So let's get moving. Wow. This looks crazy. Kensington and Somerset to Kensington and Cambridge. Look crazy. Look at this. Kensington and Cambria. heard that noise when you went up in there. I don't want to buy that car. That wasn't no steep hill. You wasn't going fast. I knew I don't want that already. My first time helping save somebody's life was on this block right here, Potter Street. And I was parked right here. I just got in the car. As soon as I got in the car, I heard somebody say, "He's ODing." I got up, ran over there. A lady was mad because they was in front of her door with all that. She said, "Hun, give him this." And there was a guy down, she gave it to, when she threw it out the window, I caught it. And there was a guy down there that looked like he would have been the last person that could have saved anybody's life. When that happened, he sprung right into action and saved that man's life. He gave him mouth-to-mouth resuscitation and all that. Chest compressions. Saved his life. So tomorrow's the Puerto Rican Day Parade. We'll be there. They say they having it in Center City somewhere. It's gonna start down there and they gonna go ahead and have a parade. Every year the Puerto Rican Day Parade be like a real big thing around here. Especially Fifth Street. Oh yeah, but when he came back, because he was gone, when he came back, he wanted to fight. Yeah, he wanted to fight when he came back to consciousness. Something going on. Why are they running that way like that? You gonna keep on going to Allegheny. That's how they get to an old house back there. That's why they boarded this up right here. Let me show y'all something real quick. They was going through that brown fence back there, getting to the old houses on the other side. So they blocked that off. Won't be going through there. That was open like 2 weeks ago. Thank you. Look what's going on over here, y'all. People taking pictures. Look professional, too. That was extra. Looked like a group of people in Kensington doing a tour, taking pictures for real. That's what that looked like. Yes, how you? Y'all don't remember me, man, talking about what's up.
Is it bad?
No, it ain't bad, man. How you?
Yo, where do I know you from?
Jail. You was my cell.
Hold up.
Yeah, I don't forget no faces, man.
Where was we at?
I think it had to be greater.
Oh, my fucking God, bro. I know the fucking...
Yeah.
Him.
Absolutely.
Him.
Absolutely. How are you?
I'm all right, bro.
That's what's up.
Yo, what's up, bro? Let me take
I'm
this bike, bro. Stop
I'm
fucking
chilling,
with you,
man.
Yo. Damn, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, last time I seen you, bro, you was going that way. No. Not here. You was on Erie. Erie Ave. You was driving.
Start me. I don't remember.
Bro, you was driving, bro.
I know.
A while ago.
I had a couple cars, but I don't remember.
Yo, you worked in the kitchen.
Yeah, I know. I remember all that.
Man, how you remember? I must got a distinguished ass face,
know,
bro.
I
remember you snapped on me one time. You like, you better not light that cigarette up, bro. You don't remember that, bro? That's fucked up. You was in your bag, bro. You don't think I remember that?
No, I don't remember. What's up with you, though? What you doing?
I'm chilling. I'm with my lady right now. She going
okay,
right
that's
there.
That's what's
like,
up. That's what's up. Listen, yeah. I'm doing YouTube right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got
bro, you
my,
got a number, bro?
I got, yeah, just hit me on Instagram. Hit me on the jump. You got your phone with
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I got my phone.
Yeah.
This a bomber phone, bro.
No, it don't matter. Pull it out, put it, go ahead
no,
on
but
there.
No, but the thing is, though, I got to get it turned on. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But it's closed, I mean?
Yeah.
Damn.
All right, well, I'm about to get sliding. You could definitely always find me, DEEPVIEW Media on
DEEPVIEW
Instagram.
DEEPVIEW Media?
Yeah, on Instagram.
I had to come close to you to see your face. Then I like turn around like, oh, shit.
Just say something to me, man.
Yeah.
Be cool, bro.
Yo, you too, bro.
Everything I told him I was going to do, I did. I'm doing it. Video, music, that's what I do. Yeah, I don't smoke cigarettes, right? And I don't try, I'm not no bully or nothing like that, but you're not just going, think you just going to light a whole cigarette in here and have me all smoked out. That ain't happening. Like, I can't do nothing but inhale that cigarette smoke. What? Not happening. I do remember now. Alright, y'all, that's it for the day. Y'all know I appreciate y'all for riding with me. If y'all made it this far, say Philly. Peace to the next time.